Talk about how brilliant Apprentice was last week.
Oh, it was good, wasn't it? I'm looking forward to the wedding dress one, though, as well.
Oh, it's going to be fantastic. I just love the fact that he fired those two people. I think he should have fired Michael, to be honest. Out of everyone he could have fired, it should have been Michael.
It was a very sad day for Jennifer as her own Britain.
I think Alan just doesn't like the name Jennifer, just thought, I'm just going to sack them off.
Can I just say as well, look at my shoe, right? Can I just look at that? That's my dog did that last night. These are brand new shoes.
Look at that.
Six-month-old puppy.
And you love your shoes.
I know, I'm very upset.
It's Andy Abraham and Gordon Ramsay. But first, now, Jen, I've gone on investigative journalist on you this week.
Can you say that word?
No. Investigative journalist. Is that right?
That's good.
You might not have heard of it. It's called Kate Modern. OK, now, it's an online interactive draft stuff, isn't it?
It's really good. Really good. I'm sure it's going to... Well, probably it's already taken off, but I'm sure loads more people will tune in now.
Well, obviously, they will, because I got a little bit of a cameo. But we won't get to that just yet. I'm going to save it. You're going to enjoy that. Instead, let's find out what
Ralph Little...
Yeah, I bet. Don't go anywhere. Don't put the kettle on. I want to know from Ralph Little, what is so different about the show? Here's what he said.
Who gets all the money from all the advertising?
Someone's cashing in, aren't they? Someone is. But the great thing as well is that as a viewer, you can sort of interact with it. So you can sort of get involved in the drama. And they have these things where they call them live shows, where you can actually go down and interact. Oh, yeah, it's strong. I've got to set the scene.
Is it like Richard when he's been in all these other shows and they've always axed him? Like when I was in Royal and I made the cut.
Sadly made it, unfortunately. I've got to set the scene for you.
Okay.
So it's a hen party in a club.
Oh,
right?
Not the strip.
YouTube. and not for a good reason. Basically, the hen comes up to some slightly overweight guy who can't act at the bar. Take a look.
No, I'm just so busy.
Yeah, rude more like. I know someone who really is genuinely busy. Yeah. Mr. Gordon.
Come, Britain's Got Talent and the Hulk and Star Wars movie exclusives.
Yeah, but first he's flying the flag for the UK with his entry into the Eurovision Song Contest and he's here to perform for us.
Here's what we can look forward to on this Saturday's Britain's Got Talent.